Aircraft ready. Supply road! Find the windmill! Recon flight concluded. Repair package on the way. Protect the drop zone. In the sky. Package on the way. Protect the drop zone.
Movement by the windmill.
Azon bomb mission underway. Azon bomb mission underway. Recon airborne. Carried the day. Nice work, soldier.
Activate their shields. When the shields are down, use the Gatling gun to inflict greater hull damage.
Okay, understood.
Missiles on the next targets. Set a target lock before shooting so the missiles can home in. Appears as if you're ready for the next stage. I have created a jump target. Aim towards it and hold steady to leave the orbit. After each transit, your jump drive requires a cooling down phase. As soon as it is ready for another jump, I will create one. As you can see from your fuel gauge, a substantial amount was consumed during transit. You should aim to refill the jump drive completely. There is a mineable asteroid nearby. Shoot at it to extract fuel.
Should do it.
Remaining well provisioned is key to survival in the cluster. Before leaving the orbit, it is recommended you explore the location for resources. I have located a container at some distance.
Resources.
And a weapon. But you don't have a free slot to install it. Decide for yourself whether you want to equip or salvage it. There is an outpost ship incoming. I would advise activating your weapon overdrive in order to prepare for the encounter. Resources are essential for crafting and upgrading your equipment. It appears, however, that we have exhausted our possibilities here. I suggest advancing to the next location.
Unbelievable.
All right, guys, this will be easy. The scope missed the checkpoint, so let's go.
Did we just lose yellow? Coming up on the quarry.
Hey, Blue, thread the needle with me.
Looks like I'm the only one left.
This is it, Horizon. We are kicking off the summer season with the greatest race of all time. Point yourself in the direction of Horizon and put your foot down. First of the festival wins, so let's get them. Don't sweat it, the Jets aren't in the race. They're just happy to be here. Oh yeah, drivers coming from everywhere. Now it's a party. People are lining the streets to get a load of the action. Cheer these racers on, guys! Come on! We got some awesome racing trucks out there, too. The most incredible hypercars are all here. I can see a Centenario, Ferrari FXXK, and a beautiful Bugatti Chiron. And is that a Vulcan? Oh, Horizon, you do not want to miss out on watching this. Look at that Seneca! I mean, the car, sure, but someone's gotta be handling that thing. Final straight! I can't breathe!
Destroy!
Throw smoke!
Done. You hear me?
Simeon a funny dude, though. It's gonna be a shame when we get to book his ass and jack him for all this shit. The bike should be in one of the lockups down here.
Should be is the story of your life, asshole.
Watch me, fool. Think this crazy motherfucker wants something. Hey, what's up, homie? You all right?
No, away from me, perfect sample agents!
Yeah, you thought I was gonna hit your bitch ass, huh? Drunk ass nigga.
Be cool, nigga.
Yeah, that's right. Keep it moving, bitch.
Man, I don't like this shit one bit. Hey, look, let's keep it smooth, homie.
Man, your pussy the only thing that's smooth up in this shit.
Man, what exactly did I do in a past life to deserve your stupid ass?
This is a routine lick, dog. Chill.
Do them Vagos look routine? This is a shady-ass alley.
Shit, we in Vespucci Beach.
We on the wrong side of Vespucci Beach. You should know a block makes a difference.
Hey, hold up. It's in one of these lockups. Man, stop being a pussy, nigga, and grab that heat.
Get
out!
They
must have heard some shit. Shit, on your left. Find your bitch ass and cover.
Oh, asshole.
Right.
Oh! Ooh! Genius, keep your head. Come on! You idiot motherfucker.
Ah! You get fucked.
Bad name. Get your fucking head down.
Hey, asshole.
Huh?
Time to get shot.
These marks don't even know what we're here for.
You just blast they people. That might be why they're irritated.
Now look what you done gone and done. Follow me. Let's get through this. Damn, it's a gang of niggas out here. They got their whole hood with them.
Hell yeah!
Flipping bricks is easier work, dog.
Check that door. They trying to mash them.
Let me get out.
Then fuck this. They
Yeah, barely, homie.
See, we gotta get the fuck away from this shit.
Man, we only came here for a bite.
And that a motherfucker is right. Dog, we gotta lay low. Get the bike and meet me at the car wash on Innocent. All right, drive safe. Back up in your ass from 27. I'ma look for some transport.
Man, I can't hang with your ass for a while, bro. You a psychopath. You done finally fucked.
Governor Sloan, this is Billy at the garage. We're pinned down.
Spartans, my people in the service garage could sure use your help. Well, they might just have a scorpion in there.
They have a tank. Why do they have a tank? Give horses, Dale.
One down!
Spartans, you're close to Meridian Station now. If you could clear out the land between where you are and town.
Of course, Governor.
Wow. Pretty quick turnaround from get off my planet to, hey, can you help?
At least he's talking to us. That's a start.
Get that thing under control! We're taking damage!
Spartans. Head over to the garage. I'll have Billy open up.
Spartans?
Holy. Billy, they're gonna need to borrow your toy.
What?
They'll get more use out of it than you will. They're right on our doorstep, Spartans. Thought you were keeping them away from us.
Osiris, clear the area so they can open the gates.
Meridian Station's just up the hill.
Come.
Pardon me! Focus fire! Meridian's lots of places, but there's always been a forerunner element.
Yeah, so?
Meridian was a fully settled colony. No record of forerunner discoveries here.
So why are there Prometheans here now?
That's what I'm asking. Haven't you been listening?
You know, you get along with Veronica real nice, man.
Things out there, Spartans.